Did you know that in Project Zomboid, when you place a path-blocking object in front of a window, your character will be forced to walk over it? This only works if there is nothing blocking the front of the object, which means you can only go in one direction. Your build can go as far as you want, as long as you have the resources for it. Zombies can interrupt you during the window climbing animation, but they can't stop you once you're in the walking animation. Still, you should probably fortify your build with fences if you don't want zombies to destroy it.